Breaking news.
And here it is, a 5-year-old girl back with her mother tonight after a terrifying ordeal. Police say she was kidnapped from a home on Kingsford Avenue around 6.
They believe she was taken by her mom's live-in boyfriend. Police say he entered the home with a group of people, one with a gun. That group then took the 5-year-old girl. Detectives thought he might be headed to Pennsylvania with that child, but police say she was returned around 9 tonight. A man is in custody and police are still investigating. We will continue to bring you developments in this case as we learn them.